When I was in elementary school, I had an incredible teacher who told me what she thought the grade C meant. Cheat. For those that will do half when all is called for. For them who slip and slide through life at the edge of their minds, never once pushing into the interior to find out what wonders were hiding there. Being content to drift along on whatever gets them by. Cheating themselves, cheating the world, and cheating nature. You see, I had just arrived at a really nice spot in my life. And I realized it was wonderful to be young and black and to be gifted and to know what you wanted to do. Hey, that's doubly dynamic and doubly important. I knew there was a lot of other artists that had gone before me, all of them trusting themselves, trusting their uniqueness. Some of my idols were Jimmy Baldwin, Leontine Price, Lena Horne, Sammy Davis, Harry Belafonte, Sidney Poitier, Langston Hughes, Lorraine Hansberry, Eartha Kitt, Pearly Mae Bailey, and angels like the Count, the Duke, Satchmo, and Billie Holiday. All of them painting, writing, acting, singing, dancing, reaching for the stars, saying, I am, and I am going to be. Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? Where are you going to? When you look behind you, there's no open doors. What are you hoping for? Do you know? Once we were standing still in time, chasing the fantasies that filled our minds. You knew I loved you, but my spirit was free, laughing at the monsters that you once asked of me. Do you like the things life is showing you? Where are you going to? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? On that you can depend and never worry.